Leavenworth, Washington, a once thriving 19th century logging town, is today a spectacular recreation of the old Bavarian world located in the foothills of the Cascade mountain range. One would ask, how was this foreign theme even thought of for a small Eastern Washington railroad establishment? The answer is, it was when the logging and railroad industry fell apart along with the Great Depression in the 1920s and 30s. As a result, the city's financial status plummeted downward. This economic crisis lasted over 20 years. And when everyone thought all hope was lost, the Bavarian idea was finally conceived in the early 1960s. The city hoped that by turning the town into a little Bavaria would draw tourists and help the economy. Leavenworth's residents had no particular Bavarian heritage, but the theme did fit the town's dramatic alpine setting. Under the instruction of Professor Samuel Yum, we were assigned to make a video using methods of classical ethnography in the visual domain. Our hope in this documentary is to reveal that Leavenworth is more than meets the eye. When we ventured into the field, our main research question was, is Leavenworth an authentic representation of Bavarian culture? Here's what the shop owners had to say.
I think they have tried. We have a design committee that does, you know, does travel over to Germany and get the architectural designs.
Not everything in Germany looks like Leavenworth. So it's they fixed Leavenworth up like part of Bavaria. Not since I come from Mannheim, it's nothing like that in Mannheim. It's more like in the Black Forest. And in the Munich area.
It does help, you know, keep some of the ideas of the German culture alive, like the dancing and the music and the food, but it's not very authentic in the means that this is little Germany, because we're right here smack dab in the middle of America and it's very Americanized.
Well, it is of Bavaria, but not of Germany, and Bavaria covers kind of a lot, so you get a lot of different things from, like, people who've been to Bavaria, and they say, oh, yeah, this is a lot like Bavaria, and then there's people who are like, where did you come up with this stuff, you know, but otherwise, I think it's pretty close. I've never been personally, but I'll say it's pretty close.
Yeah, and the signs that we have, we don't have the neon. Mm-hmm. They have tried, I think, to keep it pretty representative. I've never been to Germany, but...
But we do have people who come from Germany and say, oh, this is like Bavaria, the old Bavaria.
We found out that Leavenworth is, in fact, a faithful representation of Bavaria, although at the same time, the city isn't 100% authentic. Yet, visitors can still experience a taste of Bavaria without all the hassle of having to travel overseas, convert currency, or speak another language. To further the experience, Leavenworth does sell authentic Bavarian merchandise and food, such as cuckoo clocks, bratwursts, and alpenstocks, which are an important part of the town's identity as a site of consumption. Leavenworth's bounty of events include Maifest, the Autumn Leaf Festival, Oktoberfest, Bavarian Fest, Christkindlmarkt, and the popular Christmas Lighting Festival, which all cater to its Bavarian theme. Leavenworth is a small town at heart. Most of the residents and store owners seem to know one another, and many of them grew up in the town itself. Most of Leavenworth's businesses and shops are locally owned, and the community is involved in all aspects of the many festivals and events. So whether you want to relax or go on an adventure, Leavenworth is a great place to get away. This town has become a tradition for many families in the Northwest, including ours. All in all, we concluded that Leavenworth must have done something right, especially to create a magical town that attracts so many people every year.